I am so happy to welcome you to my channel. Today we are going to see how to import data from a website into an Excel sheet. There are so much of data being updated every day as we speak in various websites. For example, if you take share market prices, gold, silver prices, like that. So I want to analyze that data in my Excel sheet. So if you want to use the data only once, then you can copy and paste very well. But I want to refresh the data in a regular interval, we need to use this feature. So let us go to data, get external data, and then from web, because from the website only we want to get the data. So from web, so it asks for a link. Now I have already copied a link from Google. So livechennai.com gold and silver rate. I go to that link. Let it come. So now the web page is loaded. Here we have a button. This click this particular button next to the tables you want to select. Then click import. So now we shall do that. So we can see that there is a small button here. Okay. So if you select this table, I want to get the gold rates. So select the table and then press import. That should the data be imported. Now in this current cell, we want to import the data. And we have so many properties to change if you want. For example, I can refresh the data every 20 minutes. And we can enable the background refresh, or I can disable this and I will be manually refreshing the data. So enable the background refresh and press OK. So now let us import the data. Let us wait for the data to be imported. Now we can see that in the particular cell, the data from the website is being updated. We save this file, the connection is also saved. And we can at any point of time change the properties of this particular connection. Connection properties can also be changed at any point of time. And if we want to refresh this, I can refresh only this particular connection, or I can refresh all the connections. So by this way, I can see the updated data. So today we have seen about how to import data from a website into our Excel. So let us spread a spreadsheet in another episode. Thank you.